The Daily Sal cheerleaders getting the crowd going as the Spartans face Palo Alto in the D1 NorCal game. Palo Alto gets on the board first. Aubrey Dawkins, a nice pull-up jumper, 2-0 Pally, but the Vikings would score just three more points the entire half. The Spartans patient offensively, Mike Inman hitting for three there. Matthias Schmutz bounce pass to Dawkins, and he rips it home. 5-4, De La Salle leads. The Spartans working it down low. This is Nikhil Peters, the freshman, doing good work. And then out to Elliot Pitts, who works free and fires for three. 12-4, De La Salle in the second. The second quarter was the difference in this one. Inman alley-oop to Pitts, part of an 11-1 quarter in favor of the Spartans. Down 16 at the half, the Vikings fight back in the third. Elon Zur inside to Dawkins, and the lead is cut to 11. But each time the Vikings made a run, the Spartans answered. This is Inman again for De La Salle. Palo Alto got as close as 7. Aldis Petrichek's hits from 15 feet, but the Spartans hang on. They hit the free throws late. Pitts hitting 4 straight to seal the deal as De La Salle advances by 10. Dawkins with 14 leading the Vikings. Pitts with 11 for the Spartans.